an ordinary piano. And if we go to the top of the scale, we find this, the boîte diabolique, which houses the 19 forbidden notes. The box is kept locked, and for good reason. We're going to show you just why you should never attempt to play any of these notes. In the interests of safety, we'll be turning down the volume on your television set now.